Hi, my name's Joe Dinifer. Welcome to Dallas, Texas. We're here at beautiful Lakewood Country Club on a nice sunny day to compare the Master Pro ball baskets with the average ball basket that you will see at the local club or courts. Many advantages. Buckle up your seatbelt. Benefit number one, this ball basket stands up so that if you're feeding balls or tossing, you will easily just pop it into place, stand it up. If you find for some reason it's not so stable, we've got a little hook and you can lock it into position that way as well. So that makes it very easy to feed balls or toss balls to your child if you're a parent working with your kiddo. That's one benefit. This hopper obviously does not do that. Okay, then we break it down. Oops, got to take off this chain, that's obvious. And we break it down. We pop the handles up, they lock into place. Now, there are some other ball baskets that do stand up. This one has a unique feature, it's the only one in the world, that you can pick up balls with the lid open. This means that somebody else picking up balls can toss balls into your basket or empty a racket that's full of balls very, very easily. That is a huge advantage. Don't underestimate it. Then when you put it into your car, obviously you've got a locking mechanism for the cover, and bingo, you can lay it down and the balls will not spill out. Very, very convenient. The final feature, major feature that we'll show you, is how it picks up balls, right? On this model, we've got what's called an easy glide bar, which means it floats, it moves, and it makes it almost effortless to pick up balls. Here's how it works. When the ball goes into one side or the other, the bar moves to the side and just makes it super easy. Whether you're picking up one ball or two, you can do it with one finger. Just gravity takes care of it. Whereas normally with other ball baskets, you've got no easy glide bars. It's a permanent fixed weld, and two things happen. Number one, people have to really push down very hard to make it work, to make it pick up balls. So that force, unfortunately, can also break the welds. The welds on this ball basket are right there on the bottom hitting the court. So while it may be a few extra dollars, all the benefits combined with the durability and the fact that the welds will not break make this the ball basket of choice. And it comes in five sizes: 36 balls, 50 ball, 72 balls, 85 balls, and 100 balls. And we even have a new model that's available for pickleball. Just check with OnCourt, OffCourt.com. Thanks for joining us.